Sinnott here with another standard deck tech. We're playing one of the most popular decks right now, Sultai Ultimatum. That's right. Goal of the deck is to play Emergent Ultimatum as quickly as possible. And you're going to go searching for such cards as Alrun's Epiphany, looking for Vorinclex, you're looking for Valky, other possible targets. Sometimes you need an extinction event in there. Sometimes it'll cure a Best of God. Seagate Restoration is not the worst as well. Helps you draw a lot of cards. But sometimes a Mythos, even an Essek's Chariot can do the job. So, got some removal in the form of Heartless Act. You got Binding of the Old Gods. Then, you know, got some nice cards that work well with Yorion, like Omen of the Sea. Yeah. So, let's try and see how this deck goes. Let's see if we can get some ultimatums cast. Let's see if we can get something with the omen here. Cultivate, maybe. This will actually come in handy. What are they up to? A little bit of a save me some life by playing the Mythos on the Hollow Blade here. I don't get the fight, unfortunately, but I have no red. In a Sultai deck. Good news, I can block and not discard anything. Too late to the party, but that's fine. Mm-hmm. I've got the we'll be able to do this into this, which isn't too bad. Not bad. The next turn, I can Yorion blink all three and kill two more things. Seems like a pretty good play. Interesting choice. Let's kill that. Let's kill that. Get myself a 2/2. Trying to stay in it here. Blank and blank. That works. At Valky. That's a pretty good three to choose here. There really is no good combination. Bit of a scare there. Shadow's verdict help us out. Take down the win. All right. An extra land would be nice, so Fabled Passage doesn't come into play tapped on three, but we'll see here. Could be playing a mirror match here. Maybe not. Unless the deck plays Temple. Still, he's got the white, blue, green, black. Might not be playing any white. We will see. Thank you. Would have been so nice to bind in that. Blue, the black here, I guess. So you're gonna. So now I can start to bind in. Really cut them down. Start building the mana up here. It's gonna be mostly a useless card here. Get a land, depending on what they play, it might be a. Well, they're not playing an extra turn here. Ah, we have Valky. Yep, that's game. That binding on their Wolfhaven probably won me the game there. Take the win. Now you need the binding of the old gods here. That's good. That's good. Still gonna take, go down to six here. I do have black for it, so that's good. Keep up the dispute. I guess I could have brought Yorion to my hand. That's fine. Make sure I play that. Oh, for a second, I'm like, is the Skyclave gone? Yeah, it's unfortunate. Let's see if that makes them use up all their mana here. Oh, they just let it die. Interesting. Still a lot to ways I'm dead here, but not gonna work. Got some interesting choices here. Alright, because I'm up to 3. Alright, second ultimatum takes it down. Not ready, have to throw the old extinction event in there, but needed that. Got us to victory.